Good day everyone. Hello guys, I'm Dashika. Translation is the main title that we are going to discuss about today. Here are what we are going to cover in this session. Translation process consists of three stages, which are initiation, elongation, and termination. mRNA consists of three main parts. The portion from the 5' end to the translation start codon is the 5' untranslated leader region, more simply called as the leader. The central portion is called the reading frame. It commences with the start codon AUG followed by the series of three nucleotide codon. It specifies an amino acid and it ends with one of the stop codon UAA, UAG, or UGA. The final portion of the mRNA consists of the section from the stop codon to the 3' end called the 3' untranslated trailer sequence, simply called the trailer. mRNAs are vary in length because of differences in all three parts of molecules. Transfer RNA function to bring amino acid to the growing polypeptide. During translation, it consists of single RNA chain of about 75 to 90 nucleotide, each tRNA having a different sequence of bases after it is transcribed. The tRNA folds into a characteristic glove-like structure. The anticodon consists three nucleotide sequence that is complementary to a codon on the mRNA. The amino acid is attached to the 3' free end at the top of the clover leaf. The ribosome assembles amino acids into a polypeptide. Ribosomes consist of two parts, a large subunit and a small subunit. Ribosomes are made of ribosomal RNA and various proteins. The active ribosome contains three tRNA binding sites, namely E-exit, P-peptidyl, and A-aminoacyl. In prokaryotes, translation initiation occurs in three steps as follows. First, the small ribosomal subunit 30S complexes with three proteins named initiation factor 1, initiation factor 2, and initiation factor 3. A molecule of GTP also attaches the ribosome. IF-GTP complex recognizes a sequence in the leader upstream of the AUG start codon. This sequence, called the ribosome binding site or the Shine-Dalgarno sequence after these discoverers. This sequence is complementary to the sequence at the 3' end of the 16S ribosomal RNA of the 30S ribosomal subunit and serves to align the ribosome on the mRNA in its proper reading frame. Second, translation begins at the start codon AUG, a few bases downstream the ribosomal binding site. The anticodon of this initiator, tRNA containing FMAT complements AUG up on binding of FMAT tRNA to mRNA. IF3 is released with the remaining assembled components called the 30S initiation complex. Lastly, the last ribosome of subunit 50S subunit binds to the 30S initiation complex. GTP is hydrolyzed and IF1 and IF2 are released. The final complex is called 70S initiation complex. The FMAT tRNA is now situated in the P side of the ribosome with its anticodon hydrogen bonded to the mRNA start codon. Initiation is now complete and elongation follows. That's all for initiation. Thank you guys.